least 10 generations. Ray was a writer, illustrator, philosopher, amateur astronomer, and a leader of Brahma Samaj, a religious and social movement in 19th century Bengal. He also set up printing press by the name of Urey and Sons, which formed a critical backdrop to Satyajit's life.
Do not make the things worse for yourself. You must notice written what doesn't belong to you. Go to Victoria Memorial and leave it under the first plant or the first row of lilies.
Feluda, look at this.
In the box, a small precious blue stone is there. Feluda picks up the stone and examines it. The stone,
it is a temperature of green. In the sky, almost uniformly blue, there is a little cloud too.
As if magic, it takes the form of grain. It swells and grows into a big apple shape and forms my wonderful apple cloud. Sweet drops of wisdom start raining out.
Follow your dreams.